Well, I'm confident about the Senate simply because we've already had this strong bipartisan group led by Senator Collins, and we've been meeting through the weekend, but also because the Senate is a place where deals have been taking place the last few years. We passed the Farm Bill, waiting action with the House, passed the Immigration Bill, waiting on the House. A number of bills have passed after in the midst of a financial crisis, like the fiscal cliff on the end of the year last year. That was passed in the Senate first and then had to go over to the House. It was a very difficult time in the House, but they finally got it done.